Louis-Aimé Augustin de Prince was born on the 20th of August, 1841 in Metz, France. The son of a veteran artillery officer of the French army, Louis Le Prince would go on to invent the motion picture camera, an invention that would forever change the world. As a young man, Louis would come under the tutorship of Louis Daguerre, the inventor of the daguerreotype photograph process. Daguerre was a friend of Louis's father. Under his tutorship, the young Louis would learn much about chemistry and photography. Louis would go on to further his education, studying painting in Paris, and earning a postgraduate degree from the University of Leipzig. It was there he met John Whiteley, who in 1866 invited Louis to Leeds, England, to work at the Whiteley Partners of Hunslet firm. In 1869, Louis married Elizabeth Whiteley, the sister of John Whiteley, and a talented artist. Louis briefly returned to France to serve in the Franco-Prussian War, and on its return to England, he and Elizabeth started the Leeds Technical School of Art. In 1881, Louis went to the United States as an agent for the Whiteley firm. It was there he became a manager of a firm of French artists who painted panoramas. Louis was inspired by the immersiveness of these artworks and began working on moving photographs, as he put it. First, he designed a camera with 16 lenses that was designed to also be able to be used as a projector. Then he filed a U.S. patent for this camera in 1886. He then returned to his family in Leeds in May of 1887. Upon his return to Leeds, Louis filmed a man walking around a corner with his 16-lens camera. Around this time, he began working on a single-lens camera, which he issued a British patent for on January 10th of 1888, and this patent was accepted on the 16th of November, 1888. On the same day he filed the British patent, on January 10th of 1888, his American 16-lens patent, which was for a camera with 3 to 16 lenses, was finally accepted. His attempt to revise the patent to say one or more rather than three or more was refused. In October of 1888, Louis filmed three movies, the Roundhay Garden scene, the traffic crossing at Leeds Bridge, and a video of his son playing the accordion. Through 1889, Louis worked with mechanic James Longley to create a projector. In September of 1891, Louis was preparing for a trip to the United States to have a public premiere of his work and to join his wife and six children in the United States. Before his trip, he decided to return to France to visit his brother in Dijon. He then, on the 16th of September, took a train to Paris. But when the train arrived, Louis's friends discovered that he was not on board. Louis was never seen again. Many suspected foul play. Many have even theorized Louis was murdered on the orders of Thomas Edison. The truth about that fateful day in September will most likely never be known. But one always wonders, what if?